Extreme Trends presents...
A woman found a tiny kitten left in a tissue box. Then she makes a heartbreaking discovery.
Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these heartwarming stories every day.
Stray cats are similar to stray dogs. They face very harsh lives on the street, exposed to all sorts of risks. The moment they're born, the struggle immediately begins for the poor kittens. Sadly, a vast percentage of the stray cat population doesn't survive long out in the open, so when a kitty was left for dead in a tissue box, something unexpected happened. When Hannah Shaw got a tip about a kitten in a tissue box, she knew the cat wasn't huge, but when she saw how tiny the animal was with her own eyes, its real fragility hit her. Hannah was also fully aware that if she didn't act quickly, the baby wasn't long for this world. Hannah Shaw is no stranger to the feline species. In fact, she somehow made a career out of taking care of them. Social media users may know her by the alias The Kitten Lady, the screen name she's become famous for. To sum it up, she's a feline fanatic. Aside from being obsessed with cats, she also uses her knowledge to help other cat fur parents. She teaches her fellow feline fans how to nurture them too. She does it by posting photos and videos online. While she does all that, Hannah also has her own YouTube channel. Her content focuses on a mixture of cat how-tos and rescue videos. However, there was one specific rescue video that went viral after the kitten lady uploaded it. And that's the story of a little kitty she named Hanky. No one knows what happened in Hanky's early life. Looking at Hanky right now, no one would believe what this cat and the kitten lady had gone through to bring the cute feline to its current state. The kitten lady decided to share her story on how she and Hanky met. In the video, the kitten lady recalls how Hanky arrived at Petco in a tissue box. Petco isn't set up to care for orphaned kittens, Shaw told Love Meow on November 21st, 2017. As a result, they called Animal Control, which in turn contacted Hannah Shaw. So they called me, and I came as fast as I could, Shaw explained. She hurried to the store with her partner, fellow animal rescuer and cat photographer Andrew Martilla. On seeing Hanky, the couple couldn't believe how tiny she was. You're a newborn baby, Shaw pokes Hanky on the video. She also mentioned how the little cat was filthy and infested with fleas. She knew the cat needed help and fast. Too many parasites can drain their host of blood, which may result in anemia, especially in smaller or weaker animals such as kittens. Kittens can't regulate their own body heat, so Shaw wrapped Hanky up in a heating pad and took her home. She then weighed the little cat and discovered just how young Hanky was, 81 grams, so it's definitely just a couple of days old, the kitten lady explained on the video. The cat was missing its umbilical cord, which was enough to tell Hannah that Hanky wasn't quite newborn. Now, any other person would think that she would have fed the kitten first. However, feeding baby cats prematurely can make them ill. That's because formula can get into the kitten's lungs, which can result in pneumonia. With this in mind, Shaw warms Hanky up in a blanket before she fills up her fuzzy tummy. It's only after Hanky's temperature stabilizes that the kitten lady hand feeds her. Sometimes the first feeding can be a little tricky, Shaw explains as she prepares the syringe. To her surprise, little Hanky had a large meal for such a tiny cat. It's not the first surprise she had for her human either. Shaw initially took Hanky for a male. During Hanky's feeding, the kitten lady then notices how many fleas her new patient has. Thus, her next stop is to remove the parasites first with a flea comb. After that, she gave Hanky a gentle bath in an anti-flea soap, avoiding her head, then quickly drying her. Despite Hanky being in the hands of an expert, though, her recovery wasn't without its problems. Young kittens are very vulnerable, and Shaw's new fur baby was no exception. Because of her low immune system, Hanky contracted a disease called panleukopenia, or Panleuk for short. Panleuk is caused by the feline parvovirus, sometimes as a result of fleas. It's often deadly to kittens, but Hanky was in the hands of the best that there is. She battled the virus with Shaw's help, who spent a week opening Hanky's closed eyes to treat them with ointment. And without a doubt, just as Hanky survived everything else thrown at her, she also successfully overcame Panleuk. After that, there was no stopping the little ginger warrior. Under Shaw and Martilla's expert nurturing, Hanky went from zero to complete hero. Not only did Hanky have her human's presence, but the kitten had plenty of pals to bond with. She particularly became close to a trio of adorable kittens Shaw referred to as the Three Little Bears. Their rescuer called them Grizzly, Kodiak, and Sun Bear. Although Hanky got along well with all of her furry friends, she grew closest to Kodiak. It's excellent news to them that on January 21st of 2018, Shaw uploaded a video of them on YouTube. She revealed that both the kittens had been adopted by the same person. The woman's name is Fauna, and she shared the kitten's adoption party on the same video, but their adventures didn't end there. Their rescuer has an Instagram page called Hank and Cody to keep fans updated. It's incredible seeing how much the cat couple has grown. Hanky didn't have the best start to life, but thanks to Shaw, she conquered all the obstacles. Now the kitten's a grown cat in a home filled with love and affection. That must be the perfect reward for the kitten lady, and it's definitely the perfect ending for Hanky. Thanks for watching until the end. Be sure to tap the next videos for more amazing stories right here on Extreme Trends.